There's a guy at school, Ryan Shaver.
Oh, look, he's always smiling at me. He laughs at jokes that are not jokes. And he, like, touches me on the arm and shit.
And what's the stimulus response when he touches you on the arm?
Part of me wants to say, watch the leather, homo. And then the other part of me wants to throw him against the locker and kiss him.
It's a long night in a big crowd under these lights looking round for you. Yeah, I'm stepping outside under moonlight.
Yeah. My head right, looking out. To what do I owe the pleasure?
I think you're cute.
Could it be your eyes?
I'm not gonna say anything. Know that, that could hurt you.
Thank you.
By my side, everything's alright. Crazy, I'm crazy for you.
Tony.
Here I go, down that road, again and again. The fool rushing in, but I can't help when I feel.
We're both very emotional though, in completely different ways, which means we'll probably wind up killing each other at some point.
Well, that's encouraging.
But in the meantime, sex is going to be like mind-blowing.
Five. Text me your address.
It's kind of beautiful. And romantic.
Yeah. Can you?
I
don't think so.
I do. And I've had a really nice time today. Which means my horoscope is right.
Faggots. What did you just say? Well, you happy now?
I am. I'm embarrassed to admit that I am very happy.
Did you think that I was like just friends with Ryan? Ryan always used to say, this is Tony, my boyfriend.
Oh, he knows about our past.
My point is, I like you.
You caught me in my weekend.
How'd it go today?
Not great, actually. But you're fine. I didn't say anything if that's what you're worried about.
I wasn't. I just wanted to know how you were doing.